Alright, so we are now stripping bark off of a snag big leaf maple to use as a roofing material on our shelter.